concluded that oxygen is evolved from H2O, not from CO2. In early days, the scientists were expected. In early days, the scientists were expected the oxygen is derived from CO2. But by his experiment, he concluded that the source of oxygen is from water molecule, not from the CO2. Finally, the reaction is summarized as 6 CO2 plus 12 H2O gives rise to C6H12O6 plus 6H2O plus 6O2 in the presence of light.